introducing Bozo, the world's most famous clown.
I'm such a funny clown, I like to travel round and round. The circus is my home, I always see the road. In a rocket ship I soar, I explore the ocean floor. But you will still, I'll never go unless you come along. Bozo, Bozo, always laughs, never frowns. Bozo, Bozo, Bozo the clown. Whoa! Well, it's nice seeing all of you right here in the Bozo Big Top today, because all kinds of wonderful things are going to happen. My pal, Professor Tweety Booper, and Juki Kangaroo are warming up for a big ball game. We're going to have fun with Grandma Nellie's got a special recipe she wants to let you in on. We got all kinds of exciting games and bonus, oh, so many things. I don't do it. All right, now, wait a minute now. What's going on? Professor! Well, you, what's going on here? Well, we'll be back with more exciting circus fun in a minute, so don't go too far away. Time now for our Butch for the Day here in the Bozo TV Big Top. So come on, meet all my pals here assembled in the center ring. Will you all sit up straight and tall? Because today, one of my pals, my Bozo buddies, right here, in the center ring of the Bozo Big Top, is going to be my helper, my sidekick, my Butch for the Day, as we swing around to show those happy, smiling faces of all my pals. And oh, Nelly, we got a lot of them here today. More pals on this side of the ring, too, as we swing around to show that they all arrived here safely and to show those big Bozo buddy smiles that I love to see. There's nothing like smiles to make you feel good inside and make other people feel good when they see you. Well, I better hop right over to the center ring to go into my magic spin as we pick our Butch for a day! Whew. Who's that, Brian? Would you come here for a second? Hi! Here's my pal, all set up. Here we go, Brian. All right, I tell you, Kevin, you want to come over here and be Butch? Brian, I think we got a special thing for you. Why don't you want to be his helper? All right, Kevin, you'll come over here and you'll be his helper. How are you today? Would you like to be Butch, Brian? Well, all right, Kevin, you can take your seat, Brian, over there, and I'll have Kevin be my Butch as we get all set to go with the Bozo Butch hat. Nice fit on you, Kevin. I think that's a pretty good fit. Wait a minute, I think I better put it that way. It's better. And the royal red coat. And there's a special surprise for you, Kevin, today. You know what we have? Our Bozo Talking Crank, which I know you're going to enjoy, which is going to go home with you. And on top of that, a special goodie bag, too. So why don't you sit right down, right on the bike, and see if it's a good fit while I get my special mic and see if it has anything to say. It usually likes to talk to you. Let's see.
Just keep laughing.
And I hope you'll keep laughing all the time. Take all your special prizes with you, Butch, and I'll see you later on, my new Butch for a day. Hold on, mister. Wowie, I tell you, it's always fun picking. What's going on here? Wait a minute, here's Kooky! Hi! I heard some strange music and I knew you'd be around.
Yes, sir, boy, I'm all ready to go. I'm the world's greatest kangaroo fighter.
You know, Kooky, I hate to bring this news to you, but you know how many fights you've had?
11,940.
Yeah, and how many of those have you won?
Well, I lost 11,940.
That's right. You lost just about everyone. And, you know, from Australia, kangaroos are supposed to be fantastical boxers. So I tell you, I'm going to be your trainer today. And we're
training?
Not going to have any boxing fight. We're going to train.
How training?
I got a special surprise how we're going to train in just a minute from now. So stick around and watch Kooky training here at the circus. Know what I have right here, Kooky?
Not sure.
Well, this is a screen. And have you heard of shadow boxing?
Yes, I'm a boxer with a shadow.
Yeah, well, I thought it might be very helpful if you practice boxing with your own shadow so you can find out your form and how to do a good right jab and a left jab and all that.
With this?
Right. All right, Mr. Ringmaster, would you do me a favor? Will you set up the lights and Kooky, you get right behind the screen and you'll
behind
see what I mean.
Screen.
Right behind the screen? See what I mean? There it goes, Kooky. Yeah, now. Now, what I want to do, I'm going to give you some instructions. All right, first of all, let's just practice moving those irons back and forth, so get a good motion going.
How's that?
Well, that's pretty good, Kooky, pretty good. Now, Now, protect yourself. That glass jaw of yours.
Yes, yes.
Protect that a little bit, will you? That's it. A little jab right there.
What hit it?
Now, the thing is, always keep your eye on your opponent. That's very important.
Oh, look at the shadow. I can see my shadow. Wait, look at that.
No, you're getting carried away, Kooky.
Yeah, oh, my.
Now, what kind of training is this all supposed to be? Now, Kooky, now, you really got to start training, all right?
Oh, yeah, well, all right, I'll get in there training.
All right, now, you start training good. All right, go ahead now. There we go, a little bit. Oh, there, now it's all set to go. That's it. Now, try and remember your form, Kooky. Your form, Kooky.
My form.
All right. Now, just be prepared for anything, all right?
I'm prepared.
Prepared
I'm
for anything.
I'm not afraid of any shadow.
Don't be afraid. The shadow can't hurt you.
Right.
You don't have to worry.
Whoa, whoa.
What happened? Wowie Kazowie! Kooky! You were shadow boxing, and all of a sudden, did
what
you hit
happened?
Yourself? Well, Kooky, I'll tell you. Only your shadow knows. You know, my nose does squeak just a little bit, doesn't it, Brian? Have you ever been to Coney Island? Does anybody know where Coney Island is? Well, it's a wonderful entertainment place. And one day, Bozo and Butch were there. We got in this exciting adventure. We were on the Ferris wheel, and we were in airplanes and the bump-de-bump cars. And one day, it started out, we decided just to go over to Coney Island. And over there, there was a roller coaster. And the roller coaster was going all around, back and forth. And then all of a sudden...
Oh, you like Coney Island, Butchie boy?
The most, Bozo.
Sounds like somebody had a flat tire, Butch.
Blast off, Big Shorty, the cops.
We gotta dump this hot loot short, Biggie.
Bozo, look.
Here, hold this bag for me, Buster.
Looky, Butch, they left me hold the bag. Wow, now, a sack of money.
Which way did they go, Egbert?
Look here, Filbert. That clown's got the loot.
Hey, they're shooting this away, Butch. Let's spray them out of here.
There goes that crooked clown, Filbert.
Get hurt around here, Butch.
Golly, Bozo, what are they shooting at us for? They shot us down, Bozo.
Hang on, Butchie boy. We're heading for a tunnel. Yeah!
Egbert, I can't row!
Quick, push to the Ferris wheel!
Watch me down that clown, Filbert!
Whoops-a-daisy!
Sit still, Egbert, you're rocking the boat!
Egbert, you don't listen.
Shh, what a grouch.
Let's duck in here, Bozo.
They went in there, Filbert.
Uh-oh, they found us, Bozo. Follow this car. Hold it, Egbert.
Oh, show them, Butch.
Egbert, the clown's heading straight for us.
I can't bear to look.
Bozo, they look like policemen.
Wowie, I can't stop this thing. Whoa, Nelly.
I got him, Egbert. I got him.
Put me down, Filbert.
No, we are in trouble, Butch. Uh-oh. Give me back my loot, funny face.
Loot?
Hey! Come back here, you crooked crook! Quick, mister, give me all your balloons! Gotcha, Cloudy! Ta-ta! And a toodly-doo to you!
Haven't I seen them two crooks before someplace?
Where'd we see them guys before?
Oh, well, first things first. After the money.
Hey, they're after the clown, same as we was. Clown? Where is that clown?
There he is, Big Shorty. Shoot that clown down. He'll be down any second now, Big Shorty.
So, you see, officers, my pal Bozo didn't swipe the money.
Bossifers, old Bozo has landed and the situation is well in hand.
One of the things we always enjoy here at the Bozo Big Top is playing our special Bozo games. And we have one that has to do with this bag Bozo's holding. But before we tell you about the game, let's meet our players. Come on in and say hi to everybody. Come over here. We'll find out who you are. Oh, don't you look nice in your Bozo sweatshirts and your hats. This is Eileen. Hi, Richie. How are you? What a nice smile. Good seeing you. This must be Diane. Nice meeting you, Diane. Now, each of you have a paper bag, right? And what do you see before you see? A bucket full of confetti, right? Now, the object of this game is very simple. What I want you to do is with your hand, you hold the paper bag with two fingers only, with two fingers like this, and with your left hand, you take this up and scoop it up like this, okay? And the one with the most confetti will be the winner. Except, oh, I forgot just one thing. Just one thing. We got the blindfolds, mister. Oh, Professor, bring in the blindfolds. See, it'd be kind of easy to do it that way. So, Professor, would you help me put some blindfolds on my pals? That way it'll be kind of easy, all right?
Must have been only about
Let's
that
see,
big
okay? All right, just put your bags right by, put your bags right down, right beside, okay? Just put them on the floor for a minute. Put your bags down, and that way we'll get your blindfolds on, and we'll put them back. Now, just, you can't
She's
see or
Ray.
Anything, can you? Okay, that's it. Okay, we want to make sure you can't see now. This is the honor system, and then I'll put your hat back on. All right, now, put your bags right down. Now, I tell you, now, we'll put the bags in your hands. All right, the bags are all set now. Okay, now, the object, remember, is to hold the bags. Hold the bags now. Our professor, would you give the pals the bags over there? Just give it. Put it in her other hand, the other hand. Now, put the bag in the other hand. All right, is it righty? Okay, that's good. Oh, good. You're righty. You can pick up the thing with your right hand or left hand. It makes no difference whether you're righty or lefty. Just hold it with two fingers. That's all. Just two fingers. Just hold the bag with two fingers, okay? Just two fingers. And when I say go, the one who has the most confetti in their bag will be the winner. So ready, on your mark, get set, go. Okay. Point. Okay, just hold it. Just hold it now. Come on. You're almost full. Almost full there. Almost full. Almost full. Almost full. Keep it going there. Okay, hurry it up now. Get it going. Just with two fingers. Just two fingers. Almost. It's a big bag. It's a big bag. Oh, oh. Now, when you take your blindfolds off, did you know that we were playing a little Bozo trick on you? Look at your bag. Oh, because there's no bottom to it. That was just a little tricky, but I tell you, because you had three good sports here, keep the sweatshirts and the hats, and also as another special surprise, here's a full gift box of delicious, chocolatey, chunky candies for each of you, okay? So hold on to that. Go see Mr. Ringmaster. He'll help you get all the special prizes, okay? Oh, boy. That was kind of fun. Well, speaking of things that are kind of fun, Kooky Kangaroo has been rehearsing with our special Bozo Bell Band. That's right, it's a beaut, and you're going to be hearing from that band in just a minute, so stick around for lots of music. Well, as I promised you, we got a special treat. You know, my Bell Band that we've been practicing with and you're so thrilled with. Well, we got a wonderful selection all ready for you, and all my pals have their bells. Professor Tweety Boover, why don't you listen? It's going to be terrific music. I have my baton, and as a special added attraction, my very own circus buddy, Kooky Kangaroo, is going to play on the whatchamacallit that he's got all set up there.
Oh, all right,
it's
now.
It's a whatchamacallit.
It's a whatchamacallit. Now, the idea of any orchestra, always watch the conductor. I have my conducting baton here. When I give you the downbeat, let's hear beautiful music. Woo-hoo-hoo. Ready? And a one, and a two, and a three. Da.
I'm a great cook, you know. If you like fried water or a mashed potato sandwich or something like that, I'm great.
Well, I had more or less in mind a cake, maybe.
A cake?
Gosh, can you
have what cake?
Let's see, we have all kinds of recipes.
That's a cookbook. Yeah.
And we have all kinds of recipes. Well, for instance, in the front it tells you about a pineapple upside down cake.
Pineapple upside down.
You like those?
Well, I like pineapple, but I don't want to be upside down when I eat a cake. What else?
He's silly. Well, how about the marble cake?
Marble cake. We have no marbles. No, that's not
good. No marbles. No. All right, love. Let's see. How about a sponge cake?
No sponge. No.
No sponge. All right, how about a chocolate cake, Professor?
Oh, I love chocolate.
Okay, yeah. Let's make a chocolate cake.
What do we do now? Chocolate cake?
Well, first of all,
you take
two eggs.
Two eggs. You take two eggs. You separate them and beat it. Now take two eggs.
Two eggs.
And separate them and beat it.
Woohoo!
We will have a chocolate cake.
And one here, and I beat it.
Ready? Ready?
Come back.
What did you do?
What did I do?
Did you put eggs over there?
I separated them and then I beat it. No.
Granny, that means you have to separate the eggs and then beat it.
Well, I beat them. I'm not mad at them.
You don't know. Well, we have to, let's see. We have to beat them and egg, or then we have to take flour. We take the eggs later and put some flour in the pan.
Okay,
and
put some flour in the pan.
Yeah. It's snow. Well, it's winter. No, I got it in a pan.
All right.
That's flour. Yeah. And
that's flour.
Yeah. Then what is next? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
then I take something.
No, I'm so hungry. I hope this comes out good. You know, one time I ate 22 hamburgers.
22 hamburgers? Alone?
No, with lettuce and mayonnaise.
lettuce. Yeah, okay. You put on some lettuce.
Some lettuce.
Let's see, lettuce.
The cake.
And, yeah, and then put on some custard. Yeah,
some custard.
Put custard. Right
mustard.
Here. Wait, Daddy! That's mustard! I said custard, not mustard.
Oh, I see.
Okay, what's next? And then one egg in a glass. Here's the glass.
One egg in
a
glass.
And one glass in here.
Already?
And then you have to beat it in there. And then,
I just put it one egg in it.
One more egg, please. Yes. Granny! Mr. Ringmaster! may I have the towel, please? Look at that here. And then Mr.
Thank you.
Mr. Yeah, me. Yeah. He's always so kind. Yeah. I hope it's good. And one egg in a glass. And then, let's see. And that glass is
olive oil.
Yeah. You know, in case an olive comes by, then we can oil it. So put in some olive oil. And that should do it. That greases it up. And
then it won't stick to the pan now.
No, yeah, when you have oil and the cake will come off, yeah. And then I'd say it's, and light it. Okay, we light it. Woo-hoo-hoo. I think we need more olive oil over here.
I don't think so. There's a lot in there.
No, we need more olive oil, honey. Here, yay. Give me some more olive oil,
okay.
Please.
Yeah.
Okay, now it's baking. And it's
baking. Wait a minute, it's catching fire. It's catching fire. You need a fire extinguisher.
Yeah,
I'll get out the fire. Look out, it is catching fire. Look.
Yeah, you better get
some water.
It's burning.
Hey, fire.
It's a little fire here.
Whoa.
Yeah, that caught some fire here.
Well, what do you do? Well, the thing is just get something to cover it. Cover it.
Yeah.
Get it covered and it'll be all right. That's simple.
Yeah. Now the fire's out.
Oh,
and
what were you baking there? What's all that delicious stuff you got there?
Mr. Pozo, wait till I tell you. We have the best chocolate cake you have ever had.
I love chocolate cake. Let me just see it. I'd love to see it. Chocolate cake! Wowie! Kazowie! Look what's here! Hey!
Oh, they're
what's the matter?
The fire is out! Yeah.
Well, while they're trying to get the fire, it's out already.
Let me just remind you that
we'll see you next time for more exciting fun here in the Bozo TV Circus. Till then, remember what your pal Bozo always says. Always keep clapping! So long! Cut that out!